I'm just gonna show a little progress video just in 3 days of doing this. And it's so like my mindset going into it was just trying to recreate the same stuff that I can do on that I did on controller. And so I'm gonna start off with some jump turns. So say I'm getting shot at. Hard, but these are probably the I haven't worked on these very much. For some reason, I like doing them that way better. See? Like, that's what I'm talking about. When I do it, I... Woo! There I go. There's that glitch. Alright. 90s with the floor. So, I do like this. Like that. Right. Try with the floor. I've been doing that lately. And I'll definitely. These are hard this way. So I definitely need to get better with those. So I'm still kind of... Those are my double 90s. So I can do that. So, this is my double wall ramp. You do this like the speedy way, but I guess you could... Anyways, that's what it looks like. This is just on 3 days of doing it. Wow. Falling down. It's kind of hard for me. Okay, so this is my just edits. That's my video, and thank you all for watching, and hopefully, and I'll probably get a video of my aim, because my aim is not very good, and my swiping weapons is what I need to really work on, because I know I can build, it's just my edit, my weapons and stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching.